A very warm good evening, welcome and namaskar to all those present here for today's program. On behalf of Barkhda family, I express deep sorrow over the passing away of mother of Shri B.M. Ratolia ji. We all pray to Almighty God to give peace to the departed soul and strength to the family to bear this loss. Yes, one more thing. I would like to inform our members that Mr. R.M. Malik and Mr. S.K. Mehta, who is not our member, but our old colleague of NFL, both had Corona and they have come out successfully. I take this opportunity to welcome Mr. V.K. Grover, Mr. Narendra Sharma, Mr. S.R.P. Bhatnagar, and Mr. P.K. Bansal, our new entrants to NFL Barkhda family. Anybody from the new entrants is welcome to say something about himself or his family. Mr. V.K. Grover, sir, I invite you to say a few words. Please unmute yourself and you can speak.
Yeah, is it okay?
Yeah.
My dear friends, greetings of the day. I, Vinod Grover, and my wife Usha Grover are very happy to join back once again the NFL family, and for which we are thankful to all of you. I started my career in Nangal in the year 1968 and worked for almost 16 years in various plants of Nangal unit and expansion. During the stay at Nangal, I was married to Usha. She's sitting beside me, who supported me in this 45 years of long journey through all thick and thin. We are blessed with two children, one son and one daughter, who are now happily married and settled in US. I was transferred to Vijaypur unit in the year 1984. And after working for almost 21 years in Vijaypur, joined NFL corporate office in 2005. I took voluntary retirement in 2006 and joined Indorama Fertilizers, who were trying to put up a fertilizer plant in Egypt. However, this plant did not went through, and we came back to India. And again, I joined Nagarjuna Fertilizers and Chemical Limited, Kakinada in 2009 and worked there for almost 9 years. So last year, I took complete retirement and have settled in Noida now. After working in different companies and different cultures, I can confidently say that what opportunities of learning, building of career, and other things which you get in NFL, or I got in NFL, all these things were missing in those two companies. And now we look forward to start the second innings. After joining this club and the other two, like Gupshup and the spiritual one, I think second inning will be definitely better now with the spiritual learning from this particular club. And we look forward to it. Thanking you once again and thanking all once again. Thank you very much. That's all.
Thank you, sir. Now I request Mr. Narendra Sharma ji, if he wants to say anything, he is welcome.
Hello. Good evening. Good evening, friends. I'm Narendra Sharma. I had the opportunity to work for almost 35 years in NFL and erstwhile FCI. I started my career at Sindri, and then I went to Nangal. I worked there for almost 7 years. After Nangal, I went to Panipat, and we spent 16 years over there. And my last posting was at NFL Bathinda. And after 11 years working there, I took voluntary retirement in 2003. And since then, we are settled at Rohini, Delhi. And I had another opportunity to work for almost 3 years with a IJM multinational company in erection of civic center at Delhi. After that, we are completely retired and settled at Rohini, Delhi. And it is a great opportunity to join this NFL Bargda group and providing me the opportunity to meet our old colleagues and share our old experiences and nice time we have spent at NFL units. Mrs. Sharma is not here with me. She is busy with my younger daughter. She has come from Noida and she is busy with her. So next time she'll be sitting beside me. So thank you, friends. Thank you very much. And we'll be meeting again and again through this group. Thanks.
Thank you, Sharmaji.
Arvind Agarwalji, just now I got a ring from Mr. Saini. R.S. Saini, who is on the bed. And I think probably he will be joining in a few minutes. I've told him to join here. Soon as he joins, because he's very sick, just say hello and everybody can just cheer him up. And then we continue.
Start.
Okay. So as soon as you get a message from him, because I have told him to join in the Barkada in this Zoom. Okay. So as soon as you get message, let him in. Okay.
I'll inform everybody. Mr. SRP Bhatnagarji, I think he's not there in the meeting.
Not here. Yeah.
Okay. Mr. PK Bansalji.
Bansal saab, yahan pe
unmute. Nishi, unmute karo. Unmute.
Aap unmute karo. I think
it's okay.
Something official has cropped up. So he is busy over there. Actually, some mishap happened with some subordinate of his, some colleague of his. So, the corona days, you know, so he's on the phone.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am. We continue further. So today we are here for an online exhibition of sculptures and paintings by its creators, Mr. AJS Kohli and Mrs. Nishi Bansalji. Mr. AJS Kohli is an artist par excellence. He has been doing paintings since his childhood and has developed his artistry while at Sainik School, Kapurthala. He has nurtured his art by his own interest and skills. Today, we all are here getting an opportunity to see and enjoy his works. So now I request Mr. Mohesh Chakravarti to please give a formal introduction of Mr. AJS Kohli to the audience. Mr. Chakravarti.
Raji, namaskar to all the Barkhada friends. Aaj main aapko apne bahut purane mitra aur excellent artist Amarjit Singh Kohli ki baat karunga aapse. Kohli aur main belong to the first batch of the NFL trainee engineers in the year 1976. Although others, along with others, we were together for training in Spik Tuticorin. There it was a very intense training. It was like a school or a college, actually. And वहाँ तो हमें नानी याद आ गई थी. ज़्यादा वहाँ घूमने फिरने का कोई जगह नहीं थी. But then we still enjoyed together. We moved to GSFC Baroda together, where it was all मोज़े ही मोज़ा थी वहाँ तो. And we had a lot of avaragardi we did there. Kohli and I used to get along very well, actually. Maybe we had the art DNA in our blood. Kohli's DNA was, I think, much more artistic than mine. I think mine was all scattered. He was all aligned. His DNA was all aligned. We used to sketch a lot. He used to sketch a lot during those days. As they say, once an artist, always an artist. Kohli did not limit himself to sketching and painting, but he excelled in sculpture as well. He has an artistically manicured home. Kohli is an excellent human being a very, very witty person and has a good sense of humor. I think you will see that in the WhatsApp Gupshup group every time. For our 45 batchmates, he is the super glue. He collects all the batchmates together. झगड़े बगड़े होते हैं, लड़ाई वड़ाई होती है, एंड ही इज द मॉडरेटर. वो सबको डांट मार भी मारता रहता है. ऑल्दो वी हैव नॉट मेट टुगेदर, आई मीन वी हैव मेट ईच अदर फॉर द लास्ट नाउ मोर देन 35 इयर्स, बट वी रिमेन कनेक्टेड समहाउ. माय फ्रेंडशिप कैन बी जज्ड फ्रॉम द फैक्ट दैट माय नेम इज, और पीपल यूज्ड टू कॉल मी चिक्की, एंड कोली नेम्ड हिज एल्डर डॉटर चिक्की. सो आई थिंक व्हेनेवर ही मस्ट बी कॉलिंग हर, maybe he must be remembering me. I'm sure all, including me, are excited and inspired to see him walk through his presentation. So, ladies and gentlemen, Amarji Singh Kohli.
Mr. R.S. Saini has just joined our meeting. I welcome Mr. R.S. Saini. Saini ji, kaise hain aap? सैनी जी अनम्यूट करना पड़ेगा आपको प्लीज.
बहुत हॉस्पिटल तो बोल रहा
है. तो मिस्टर बरगड़ा के मेंबर है, जो शुरू के मेंबर्स है मिस्टर सैनी, ये कैंसर से फाइट कर रहे हैं और आजकल घर में है, और इन्होंने इतनी हिम्मत दिखाई है कि हम लोगों के साथ आके यहाँ पे शामिल हुए हैं, और सभी लोग एक बार ताली बजा के इनका स्वागत जरूर करेंगे. म्यूट करके आप लोग सब ताली बजा के इनका स्वागत करेंगे.
वेलकम जी, वेलकम.
ही इज ऑन द बेड एंड ही इज जस्ट डिजायर टू सी ऑल ऑफ यू, दैट इज व्हाई ही हैज कम हियर ऑन दिस जूम. थैंक यू मिस्टर सैनी.
थैंक यू मिस्टर सैनी. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
एज लॉन्ग एज यू
कैन सी सून
एंड मिस्टर सैनी, गेट वेल सून.
मे गॉड ब्लेस यू.
गॉड ब्लेस यू.
We are wishing him speedy recovery.
Yeah. Kohli ji, shuru karenge?
Ji.
Kohli ji, aap screen sharing kar sakte hain. Maine aapko permission de di hai.
Okay. Well, I hope you all can see it. Yes. Just give the thumbs up. You can see it.
Yes.
Okay. Good evening, Sat Sri Akal, and namaskar to everyone wherever you are. The first time Mr. Dikshit asked me that ek aisa chota sa program karna hai, toh I was very nervous in the sense ki over the years I made so many paintings just to for my own sake, but I didn't have the collection of them, and they all my friends took them away. Or some of them I have with me. So I had to photograph all of them so that I may share with you. I'm sure jaisi bhi hain aapko achhi lagengi. Before I start this program, I think I know everybody who is in the, in this group and watching, and I've worked with most of us. But let me tell you, I dedicate this program to two people here, Mohesh Chakravarti and Talwar Saab. And you'll ask me why Talwar Saab? It's because when we joined NFL Bathinda in 77, he was our boss, he was our mentor, and till date he's our role model, me and my wives also. So after about 1 month or so, he asked us in a meeting, ki sham ko kya karte ho bhai? Maine sab kuch nahi karte, karna kya, thak tuk ke jaate hain, aur wo Japani aaye hue hain aur piche beer sheer peete, hum bhi pee lete hain. This is a hobby nahi hai kya? Maybe Talwar Saab doesn't remember that, but at least I know it very vividly. Yeah, kuch kara karo, kuch game tunes khela karo, kuch jo hobby hai wo kara karo. Kya hobby tumhari? Maine sir kuch painting kar leta hu jab dukhi hota hu. Bola dukhi kyun hote ho? Un sab kaise yaadi bas kuch chal raha hai, abhi shaadi hui nahi thi hamari. Isse pehli baar to shaadi karo, uske baad mein jo bhi hobbies hain unko practice karo and stay happy. I took his word and then shuru kiya ye kaam. Painting, frankly, was not my first choice at all. I joined my school. I did my fifth from NFL FCA Nangal at that time. And then I was selected for the Army school at Kapurthala. I joined there, and then my first choice was musical instruments. I was very crazy about learning violin and guitar and all the musical instruments. But one of my teachers, if you Google it, Mr. Shiv Singh from Chandigarh, he's no more. And Mr. Sumant Shah, national level or international level artist, they saw me sketching one day and they said, "Kya tum aise karo, tum ek hafte ke liye zara painting class mein aa jao." I was in fifth at that time. And then, I went there and he gave me a big board and a set of oil colors to paint. At that time, somebody to be given oil colors paint was something big. I said, "Sir, this is something which I can't do." He said, "You'll bloody well do it, you do it." Then I made something which both were watching and, you know, muttering something within themselves which couldn't understand. For English was just fifth mein gaye the, nangal se to itna kya nahi. So then he talked to my music teacher. He says, "Ki aise karo, isko 50-50 kar lete hain. Isko thodi der music kar lo, thodi der painting kara lete hain." No, I didn't know that was a ploy. So they took me to painting and I started painting. And when I was in sixth, there was a exhibition, kya bolte hain, all Kapurthala open exhibition meant for everybody. So he said, you go and paint. I said, "Kya paint karenge?" He says, "Ki jo dikhe." So there was a big statue of Maharaja Kapurthala. Everybody was asked to paint that. So I did it jitna mere ko aata tha. And fortunately, I got the first prize there. I was in sixth standard at that time when the principal, Commander Bhaskar, called me to the dais. My legs were shivering because never ever I had stood on a dais to receive accolades or some inam shanam. And at that time, the inam was 50 rupees. That was too much. That was in 64, I think. So what I mean to say is these small things motivate you, encourage you. Then I said, "Okay, if it has to be painting, then let us try painting. Okay, baad mein seekh lenge ki music. Painting to chalo chalta raha, music aaj tak nahi seekh paaya." So anyway, shuru raha. Uske baad mein got married and this painting business stopped. Then fortunately for me, my wife, though she was from a science background, she used to say, "Ki yaar, ye purani paintings dekhi, ye kisne banayi hai?" He said, "Ki maine thi." He said, "Why don't you do it now?" So under the gunpoint, you can say, I was asked to paint. So phir shuru hue. Now things were very expensive at that time. I started with the painting on the ply with the enamel colors. Jo chota bota hota tha. So before saying more things, let me show you what all I have done till date or jo maine collect kiya hai, jinki mere paas photographs thi, I would like to share with you. I hope you can see the screen now, everybody.
Boli ji.
Yes.
Okay. Are you listening to me? Isko show mein dalo, bada aayega.
Okay, F5.
Bada, usko show mein dalo.
Kareem. Nice show. Attach, F5 to okay, doing it.
Show mein dalo.
Okay. F5 can you see the wall? Is it okay?
It's okay.
Okay. Now, before they start, let me show you. This is what, frankly, NFL gave me. This is my house in Mohali where we live.
Interrupting. Yeh piche aapka ghar hai?
Yeah, first floor.
First floor pe yeh kuch sukh raha hai. Woh kya hai?
Sukh raha hai. Woh zara purani picture hai. Woh zara baad mein baat karte hai.
Okay.
So, way back, NFL came out with a scheme that you can take some loan, some 1.5 lakh rupiah, something you can do. I bought this plot and we made this house and I dedicate everything to NFL. Frankly, it is NFL because of it. Ye mera first property thi jo maine khareedi. Aur aap shayad niche dekh rahe honge insulators. So, ye somehow, this is part of the so-called my garden on the left, you know, which I very, you know, dearly try to renovate it, whatsoever it is. I'll tell you something about this insulator. When I became a unit head in Nangal, I used to see that across the river, BBMB scrapyard, there used to be insulators of HT surveys and LT surveys just lying scrap. So, ek meena dekha, do meena dekhe, to I talked to one of my friends, this is for scrap and we are going to throw it out. I talked to the chief engineer, and I said, "If you don't mind, you have to throw hi karna hai. Main le lun kya? I can arrange shifting from there." These are small ones, LT ones, but the HT ones were very heavy, which I'll show you later on. we took a crane, brought everything back to NFL. तो NFL में फिर मैंने units heads को Bangalore इसके पीछे भी कुछ उसको वो embed किए जो मैं आपको दिखाऊंगा. So let me start the painting. This is my paintings over the years. Now, what I, as I told you, that mortification is a big factor. I got the first mortification when I was in school, and then when I came to Chandigarh, then we have a, you know, fine arts college which encourages the people to come and do it. I was very hesitant, but my friends encouraged me ki jitne baar tere ghar mein painting padi hai, let's go and ek exhibition ho rahi, tu bhi laga le wahan pe. So jitni bhi exhibitions or paintings thi jo bhi banayi hui thi, घबराते घबराते यू नो आई वेंट एंड पुट इट देयर एंड सम ऑफ पीपल लाइक्ड इट एंड आई गॉट अ टेलीफोन कॉल इट इज इन 2005 दैट आई गॉट अ कॉल फ्रॉम द एडिटर एट दैट टाइम वाज समबडी आई डोंट रिमेंबर नाउ ही सेड कि वी वांट टू इंटरव्यू आई वाज अगास्ट कि इंटरव्यू मी यू नो आई नेवर थॉट सो ही टॉक्ड टू मी अबाउट फॉर 20 मिनट्स एंड ही सेज कि आई वांट टू क्लिक टू थ्री पिक्चर्स ऑफ योर्स. So this is the article which appeared in the Tribune in 2005, March 6. Well, this was a turning point. I thought ki if jo bhi nonsense hum banata hu, if it is liked by people, then why not? Let us do it. So from there, I started painting whatever I am doing now. Frankly, right from the start, my teachers were national level or world level people. I used to see, simply watch them. They were abstract artists. आई मीन मेरे को भी शुरू से वो जैसे शिमला में जाओ तो वो पेंटिंग्स बनाते होते हैं उसके ऊपर वुड के ऊपर सीनरीज दे नेवर यूज्ड टू अट्रैक्ट मी बट द पेंटिंग्स बाय पिकासो एंड ऑल दैट व्हिच नॉर्मली पीपल से कुछ सेंस नहीं बनता है बट मेरे कुछ वो लगता था कि कुछ है इसमें तो मारा माई टीचर्स की यू नो वॉट एब्स्ट्रैक्ट आर्ट और मॉडर्न आर्ट सो कॉल्ड वॉट इज मॉडर्न आर्ट तो ही सेज कि आप किसी चीज को देखते हो और जो आपके जहन में आता है कि ये ऐसे है और जैसे आप उसको प्रोजेक्ट करते हो अपनी लैंग्वेज में दैट इज व्हाट पीपल कॉल मॉडर्न आर्ट. सो उसके बाद में जो जो मेरे को जो आई यूज्ड टू व्यू व्हाइल ऑन अ प्लेन और व्हाइल गोइंग टू फॉर आउटिंग आई यूज्ड टू जस्ट जो इट यूज्ड टू गो टू माई हार्ड डिस्क एंड घर में आके जब भी श्रीमती जी घर गई होती थी अपनी मायके तो आई यूज्ड टू सिट डाउन कूली एंड यू नो सुबह उठ के आई यूज्ड टू मेक एंड द रिजल्ट्स यूज्ड टू बी गुड. सो नेक्स्ट इज दिस. Now you will be surprised here. It is 78 and my wife was in the family way, so she used to always tell me, "Kuch karte nahi, kuch karne di." During one of my flights from Srinagar to Bathinda, Srinagar to Chandigarh, upar se dekha to, you know, you could see the. आप सबने देखा होगा कि you see patches, जो आपके fields भी हैं या आपके कुछ और भी हैं. They are in the shape of a square, rectangle, or round. So this thing, you know, I felt ki it has to be projected somewhere. So I put them here and the first thing my wife said ki haan kuch banta kuch lagta to hai kuch hai to hai. So I said okay, agar tere ko acha laga to that means aap apni fair family ke saath bhi aur friends ke saath share kar sakta hu. So another fellow who encouraged me in doing all this or who sat with me was Mr. B.P. Kumar. We have been together, Chakravarti, me and Kumar, we were together. And let me tell you, Chakravarti is also very, very good miniature artist. Usko dekh ke hi sometimes used to think ki itna miniature bhi log kaam kar lete hain. But he used to do it. Usko dekh ke hi thoda shuru hua. But my way of expressing myself was this. So this was the first thing I made in Bathinda. So which was liked by everybody, especially my wife. And second is this one. You'll all see ki kya bana hua ulta seedha. But frankly, ye ek bar we went to a friend's house. So एक चाय पानी वगैरह पीने गए तो इन अ प्लेट विच वॉज ब्राउनिश इन कलर उसके ऊपर एक काजू लेके आया तो उसको देख के मैं बस जस्ट वॉचिंग इट. ही सेड क्या देख रहे हो. मैं क्या कुछ कुछ लग रहा है कुछ समथिंग यू नो कुछ दिमाग में जा रहा है. इन द इवनिंग वी केम बैक होम ये आई कलेक्टेड दिस टॉर्पलिन जो भी था हमारे पास उसके ऊपर इसको स्केच आउट किया टू द वे आई थॉट एंड देन यू नो सिंस हमारे घर की जो वॉल्स थी दे वर क्रीम इन कलर. So that combination of cream, brown and yellow, I try to put it this way. Now, ye log, ye painting jo hai ki mereko, this is my favorite and you know, my friends liked it. It tabhi se lage, abhi tak mere drawing room mein lagi hui hai. Those friends who interact with me on Facebook will say, every time yehi photo aati hai. Now, my wife wants to change it, but abhi koi itni achhi aur koi bani nahi hai mere choice ki jo main isko ye laga sakun. So this was one of the basic colors used are synthetic enamel and the tube colors, plus thodi bahut MC laga ke isko rounding diya so that ye ubre dikhe, aur uske baad main varnish karke isko thodi shine di hui hai. I don't know how much you like it, but I love it. Now, this thing I made in Mangal, aap bhi bologe kya hai paltu. Now, this depicts a guldasta. Means me, my wife, and my two daughters. We are four. So they are A1, 2, 3, and 4 colors. So I just ply thi, aam mil jati thi wahan pe. Uske upar ye splash kiye hue in a way ki they give you the shape of a guldasta, and they are tied together here by the, you know, black thread. So ye then two, three people, I remember it was placed in Nangal Club, and there were two people who came from GSFC or somewhere. They gave me a call at 9:30 or 11:30, maybe. They have had 2-3 beers. He said, sorry for disturbing you, but aapne ye banaya kya? Main kya, aapko kya lagta hai? Kehta, lagta to jo bhi hai, but this is giving us a very refreshing feeling, so we thought to talk to you. I thought you had dinner. He said, come for coffee. They came over and they saw it. And till date, we are good friends. So this was one of the things. This is my way of presenting my thoughts. Now, this was in Bangalore number 19, Sector 7. My wife had gone to Amritsar. I had nothing else to do. So I had some colors. So waves ke baare mein dimag mein aarav ki waves kaise hoti hain. Upar sun chada hua hai aur niche waves jati hain. So I just drew them and painted them. I don't know kaisi aayi, but by that time, my daughter was able to understand all this. She said, Papa, this is very good. I like it. So another motivation, my bachche ne bola hai acha, to maine kaha chalo acha hai, to ye bana diya hai aise kuch na kuch. Now this was my idea of a child in a mother's womb. You know, mother's womb is, you know, a sack, and the child is just lying in water pension, and andar kya kya hota hai jo dimag mein aaya to wo laga diya. Now, this was again way back in Bathinda when I got married. So I made this on a ply. Two sisters. So my wife were two sisters. So I thought, let me present them. Maybe, you know, somehow it came out well, and it was there with me for quite some time. Now, this painting is presently with Mr. Rizvi in Lucknow. He loved it, and he was zabardasti kho ke le gaya mere se. Now, this is a plot. As you see from top, there are two girls who kickly clear ki nahi bolte hain. Wo dal rahi hain, and the whole, you know, thing is moving. That was my idea of putting it. And in fact, ye jo aap plate dekh rahe hain, gutt dekh rahe hain. In fact, I bought it from the market and pasted them to give a real touch to the painting. This is also, you know, made long time bad, but ye achhi lagi. Aur I'm happy that the Rizvi ke ghar ki shobha badha rahi hai. Uske baad mein, over the years, कुछ दिमाग में कुछ ऐसी फीलिंग आनी शुरू हुई. आप भी बोलोगे क्या फीलिंग है. एक स्नैप में आपको दिखाऊंगा. वी हैड गॉन ऑन अ ट्रिप टू बॉम्बे. आवर फ्लाइट वाज इन द मॉर्निंग एंड उसमें बारिश होकर हटी थी, बट सुबह सुबह एट अबाउट आई थिंक 5:30 समथिंग द मून वाज ग्लोइंग वेरी शार्पली एंड द बिल्डिंग्स यू नो इन कुलाबा यू नो दे वर गिविंग अ शाइनिंग लुक. सो पर वहां पर था हैपजर था, किसी का मुंह इधर, किसी का मुंह इधर, किसी का मुंह इधर. सो ये मैंने फर्स्ट टाइम जो था कि मेरे को ऐसे लगा कि वो जो दिमाग में आया उसको मैंने ऐसे फेंक दिया. बट दिस केम आउट वेल. आई मेड इट इन टू शेड्स, ग्रीन एंड ब्लैक, दैट आई विल शो यू लेटर ऑन. लास्ट 2-3 इयर्स में आई पिक्ड अप दिस आर्ट फ्रॉम अ फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन. दिस इज नोन एज पोर एंड पेंट. ऑल ऑफ यू कैन डू इट, नथिंग बिग अबाउट इट. If you see YouTube or if you touch on see Google, pour and paint, and you take a canvas and uske upar enamel paints hote hain, uske upar additives hote hain, and you ye voids lane ke liye you have to put something, either oil or something, and then you just splash them the way you want and let the thing flow automatically at its own. You get various shapes. And the results are beautiful. Let me tell you, जिन्होंने अभी थोड़ी बहुत पेंटिंग अभी स्टार्ट करनी है, करना चाहते हैं, पोर एंड पेंट इज द इन थिंग. nobody will question you ki aapne kya banaya, aapne isme kya diya, but the results are good. Now this was one thing which this is MF Hussain's painting, usme se copy ki thi. This is one which I liked. My younger daughter said ki make something like that for me also. So now she has taken to Hyderabad, but this came out well. Isme thoda sa plaster of Paris lagaya to give it a feeling of aage aane ke liye. So ye bhi it came out well. This is again one of the pour and paint results. Now you get these canvases in from the shops, stationery shops in various sizes, oblong, square, and round, and all that. Saste mil jate hain. So you got all the options to try. Achha ban gaya to theek hai, nahi to next line. Ye dekhiye, this is one of them, and it came out very good. And this was snatched practically from my house from one of my friends who uske ghar mein lagi hui hai. ये देखिए, दिस आई वांट टू शेयर विद यू. नाउ यू गेट दिस अबाउट 1.5 फुट का ये राउंड मिलता है कैनवस. उसके ऊपर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू ट्राई द पोर एंड पेंट जैसा भी आता. नाउ हियर आई यूज्ड व्हाइट कलर, येलो कलर एंड समथिंग. देन यूट्यूब में देखा था समबडी हैड मेड अ क्लॉक आउट ऑफ इट. नाउ आई मेड अबाउट 8 to 10 एंड गिव इट टू माई फ्रेंड्स. उसके बाद में आई यू स्टिक दिस 12, 3, 6, 9 एंड देन यू गेट अजंता की क्लॉक्स मिल जाती है पीछे पीछे की तरह से लगाओ और ये 100 रुपए की आपको सुइयां मिल जाएंगी. सेल लगाओ एंड द ब्यूटीफुल थिंग स्टार्ट्स एट योर होम. नॉर्मली यू डोंट सी दीज थिंग्स एनीवेयर. सो जो भी फर्स्ट टाइम आएगा 5 मिनट तो लगाएगा आपको पूछने के लिए भैया कैसे बनाया. सो मेरा काम हो गया. इट इज अनदर वर्जन. दिस इज इन ब्लू, द अदर वाज वन इन येलो. नाउ पेंटिंग्स तो मेरी इतनी थी मेरे पास जो कि आई कुड लोकेट एंड आई कुड फिगर देम. बाकी तो आई मीन उधर उधर हो गई. उसके बाद में जब मैंने वाज शिफ्टेड टू नंगल, देन ये स्कल्पचर्स का शौक दिमाग में आया. एंड माय टीचर लेट शिव सिंह जी, अगर आप टाइप करके देखो शिव सिंह, ही वाज अ वेरी गुड स्कल्पचर्स, वेरी रेनाउंड इंटरनेशनल स्कल्पचर्स. आई सॉ हिज स्कल्पचर्स, वुड आल्सो, स्टील आल्सो, एंड इन एवरी मीडियम. सो दैट गेव मी एन इंस्पिरेशन की लेट मी आल्सो ट्राई. बट द प्रॉब्लम वॉज हाउ टू गो हेड. लक्कड़ नहीं मिलती थी नंगल में, सिर्फ सफेदा मिलता था. सफेदा भी थोड़ा हार्ड होता है, यू कांट चिजल आउट, आपके छाले पड़ जाते हैं यहाँ पे. तो नॉर्मली सॉफ्ट वुड जो होती है जिसकी बाचिस की तीलियां बनती है, नो दे आर हार्डली अवेलेबल, यू हैव टू लुक फॉर देम. तो इतना टाइम था नहीं. बट एनीवे जो भी मेरे को स्कल्पचर मिलता था उसको कटवा के रख लिया. जब टाइम मिला अपने आप उसको ड्रॉ किया और स्टार्टिंग चिजलिंग जितना अपने आप हो गया. अदरवाइज आउट हाउस लड़के को बुलाया, बैठ जा या तू करी जा, बस काम तो करना ही था. बट द रिजल्ट्स व्हिच केम encouraged me to do more. I'm happy to show you. This is the total which I made in Nangal. And isme se kuch these are known as tiki art, basically TIKKI art. It's African art. And the ones who go to USA, there's a Atlanta mein bahut jyada prominent hai, logon ne pure ke pure ped apne hisab se bana ke rakhe hue hain. So these are some 8, 9 or 10, 12 which I made. And kuch to mere ghar mein pade hue hain. कुछ इस घर में इतनी जगह नहीं है और श्रीमती जी ने वो पीछे रख दिए हैं, क्या बोलते हैं, स्टोर में भी क्या करते हैं, तंग कर दिया, दुखी कर दिया आपने रखा. एनीवे मेरे को अच्छा लगता है ये देखिए, दिस इज वन थिंग, दीज आर माय सिग्नेचर्स. ये भी नंगल में बनाया. दिस इज आउट ऑफ 3 मिलीमीटर स्टेनलेस स्टील वायर. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अपने सिग्नेचर किए, उसको फोटोस्टैट मशीन में एनलार्ज किया, उसके बाद में इसको लेके काट के रखा, फिर कॉल्ड द वेल्डर, उसको टैग किया, उसके बाद में इसकी फिर पॉलिशिंग करवाई, देन यू पुट इट इन अ फॉर्म, एंड देन आई थिंक आई प्रेजेंटेड 1 or 2 टू माय सीनियर्स आल्सो. उन्होंने मांगा भी हमको बना के दो, बट इट नीडेड द हेल्प ऑफ अ वेल्डर, इट नीडेड द हेल्प ऑफ अदर पीपल, बट आई लव इट, इट इज स्टिल लाइंग विद मी, आई लाइक इट वेरी मच. या दिस इज व्हाट आई वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट. ये भाखड़ा के जो HT के जो इंसुलेटर्स थे वो पड़े हुए थे, वो वहां से लेके आए. और मांगलिक में आप कभी भी नंगल जाओ तो गार्डन में पीछे जाओ तो यू विल सी देम, दे आर स्टिल एम्बेडेड देयर इन द सीमेंट. एंड आई मीन मेरे को बहुत खुशी होती है कि एटलीस्ट कुछ बना. एंड द बेस्ट कमेंट आई गॉट फ्रॉम माय टीचर दैट वेल डन, बट ये तूने उठाया कैसे, ऐसे की क्रेन लेके गए थे, चलो NFL में थे तो थोड़ा फैसिलिटीज थी तो बना दिया. सो आई रिक्वेस्ट यू, जब भी आप नंगल जाओ, सी टू इट, यू विल लाइक इट. ये भी YouTube पे देखा तो घर में मैंने काट के, टायर्स हैं ये, टायर्स को काट के लगाया और बीच में ये लगाया एंड लेट अस कम आउट वेरी वेल. यू नो दीस आर समथिंग व्हिच आर इन माय गार्डन. या दिस इज अनदर थिंग. ये लोग ये भी एक सन या मून जो भी है उसको यहाँ से टैग करके बनाया. उसके बीच में ये पोरन पेट की जो प्लेट बनाई हुई पीछे लगा दी. ये भी मेरे घर के बाहर लगी हुई है. इट्स ऑल्सो वेरी समथिंग सूदिंग. दिस आई मेड इन 2012. यू कैन सी माई टीचर्स रिमार्क. सुमंत शाह, ही सेज आई एम प्राउड ऑफ माई स्टूडेंट्स. दे वर सो गुड दैट दे हैव क्लेम्ड अ गुड रेपो फॉर देमसेल्व्स इन द फील्ड ऑफ आर्ट टू. This is a creation of one of them, Amarjit Singh Kohli. His work was Sant Kunj, decorates the conference hall of NFL Bathinda. Pata nahi abhi lagi ki nahi lagi, but I made this in 1993. Now, this was one I was talking about, ki jo subah dekha to blue, dark blue aswan dekh raha tha. Aur wo, ye maine jo aluminium ka scrap hota, usme se ye kaat ke, I just fixed them with this thing and I think, I don't know, who was my boss, he says, ki usko wahan lagate hain. To ye, this was something which I liked very much. Now, this is something which my children like very much. Initially, I made it husband, wife, my two daughters, and my two son-in-laws. So, my family, I said. So, abhi to bachche ho gaye hain, to usse nano, hamara to isme photo hi aayi nahi hai. Maine kaha, bete, ab to haath chalte nahi hai, to jitne ban gaye, ban gaye. So this is what I got them, you know, my lathe se isko turn karke fir chiseling kiya, fir add kiya. And this thing was one of the entries in fine arts exhibition in Chandigarh, and this was very much appreciated. And though it was not for sale, but many people asked me, can you sell them? I said no, iske baad mere ko banenge nahi, aur neither my wife will allow it. So ghar mein jo hai usko aise aise rehne dete hain. This is the same thing. Yeah, now same thing which I made two side tables, you know. This is ek wo usko turn kiya hua hai, uske baad mein usko charming ki hui hai, uske upar black sheet laga ke laga diya hai. Abhi mere ghar mein do pade hue hain, to people say they look nice, so abhi tak rakhe hue hain, so I feel also good about them. Now this is one of my favorite sculptures which I made. This is a pregnant peasant lady going for a walk. Now you see that detail in the middle, in the womb, there is a small ball. That means the lady is pregnant. And on top of it, there is a chatti rakhi hui hai going for a walk. And this was my idea of a pregnant peasant. Dekhte the nangal mein jati hui bichari. They were the family way and usir pe rakha hua ja rahi thi. To ye kuch aisa banaya to ye mere ko bahut acha laga. And this is liked by most of my friends. Yeah. This is also tiki art. Isme thoda sa hexa se kaatna pada, bada mushkil tha. And this is also one of my favorite kya bolte hain sculptures. Yeah, this is also one of them jo mere ghar ke bahar pade hue hain. Every year I get them varnished so that bahar rakhe dhoop mein ab kya kar jagah hoti nahi gharon mein. So but they give you a nice feeling. This is another one. This is an African man. Just uska face banaya hai. I don't know how you like it, but yeah, this is the close up of that, you know, that LTHT insulators. I urge aap jab nangal jao to isko zarur dekh ke aana. These are some of the more which I made, and you know, they are lying in my house, in my garden. Now this is all. Now thank you all for tolerating me, and thank you for giving your time.
Bravo, bravo.
It was a beautiful presentation by Mr. Kohli. We are amazed to see your works.
Excellent. Wonderful.
Now I request Mrs. Neelam Chakravarti to please introduce Mrs. Nishi Bansal.
Okay. Namaskar, friends. December ka mahina hai. Kadakti thand pad rahi hai. Hum Calgary mein rehte hain, jahan pe ki temperature -40 तक चला जाता है. बाहर स्नो भी पड़ी है मगर इस ठंड में भी दोस्तों के साथ जूम पर मीटिंग करके और पुरानी यादें ताजा करके जो गर्मी और कंफर्ट मिलता है वो सारी सर्दियों भगा देता है. आज मुझे मौका मिला है कि मैं अपनी प्यारी सहेली निशी बंसल के बारे में कुछ शब्द कहूं. हम लोग अर्ली 80s में हम लोग पानीपत में थे. हम लोग के घर के सामने एक बहुत बड़ा पार्क था जहाँ पे कि बच्चे हमारे खेलते रहते थे. उस पार्क में सभी फ्रेंड्स वहीं पे आते थे. निशी, रमन, अनीता, सपना, स्मिता, इवन देविका भी वहीं पे मिलती थी. तो हम सभी बच्चों को पार्क में जो थे हम लोग उनकी निगरानी किया करते थे सारी मम्मियाँ, और साथ में बातें करते रहते थे. और वहीं पे हमारा आपस में आना जाना शुरू हो गया. मेरे घर आए, मेरे घर तो कुछ मेरे घर आने का तो कोई इतना फायदा उनको नहीं मिला होगा, मगर हम जब निशी के घर गए तो बिल्कुल आंखें खुली रह गई. उसका घर में इतनी सुंदर पेंटिंग्स, कलाकृतियां, और यहाँ तक कि रूम के पार्टीशन वगैरह इतने सुंदर, बहुत सुपर्ब थे, लगा रखे थे कि बहुत हैरान रह गए. दे वर सो ब्यूटिफुल एंड वी अप्रिशिएटेड देम अ लॉट. वी वर हाईली हाईली इम्प्रेस्ड. फिर उसके बाद हमारे बच्चे कुछ बड़े हुए तो हमने लेडीज क्लब ज्वाइन कर लिया. और लेडीज क्लब में जो है, पानीपत के लेडीज क्लब में बहुत से इवेंट्स होते थे, स्पेशली हस्बैंड्स नाइट जो है उसका सेलिब्रेशन खूब एक्टिवली होता था. उसमें हर साल अलग अलग थीम्स के ऊपर डेकोरेशन हुआ करती थी. कभी वो मुगल थीम है, कभी पतंग वगैरह के साथ. तो निशी जो थी उसमें हमारे में से सबसे ज्यादा आर्टिस्टिक थी और बहुत डिमांड में रहती थी. एक बार हस्बैंड्स नाइट पे निशी के ही इनोवेटिव आइडियाज थे और हमने जो थे हैंडमेड कार्ड्स, हैंड रिटन और हैंडमेड कार्ड्स वो खुद बनाए थे. उसके लिए हैंड प्रेस पेपर दिल्ली से लेकर आए और उन कार्ड्स को बहुत अच्छे से कहीं बहुत अच्छे आइडियाज थे और उनके साथ ही डेकोरेट किया गया. निशी की स्पेशलिटी, और हमें इनकरेज करने वाले भी बहुत लोग थे वहाँ पे. मिस्टर मिसेस तलवार उस टाइम वो थे वहाँ पे. निशी की स्पेशलिटी सिर्फ पेंटिंग्स बनाना नहीं बल्कि डिफरेंट मटेरियल्स के साथ उनको और भी खूबसूरत बनाना था. अब इस बारे में वो खुद ही बताएंगे. सो हैंडिंग ओवर टू निशी.
थैंक यू नीलम. इतना अच्छा तुमने. एम आई ऑडिबल?
या
ओ यस.
या इतना मुझे और कुछ कहने की, पर हम लोगों ने सबने सब कुछ मिलके किया एंड आइडियाज सबके जॉइंट होते थे. लाइक कार्ड्स स्पेशली वो तुमने ही बनाए थे. तुम क्रेडिट मुझे दे रहे हो.
नहीं नहीं मिलके बनाए.
ओके बट व्हाटएवर. लेकिन व्हेनेवर यू थिंक ऑफ पानीपत तो इट्स वेरी नॉस्टैल्जिक. एक वो पीरियड हम लोगों का इतना अच्छा पीरियड था. एंड ऑफ कोर्स मिस्टर एंड मिसेस तलवार का तो इतना इंकरेजमेंट रहता था इन क्लब. All the activities that we did, wo, that was because of them. Ki unki itni encouragement hoti thi, itna support hota tha. And it was a best period. And I think hum logon ki creativity bhi was at its best during that period.
Right.
So I think I'll start the... I hope you can see this now. कुछ दिख रहा है आप लोगों को?
Yes, yes.
Yeah. So this file has been
good.
This file has been created by my grandson. So it's very special. If you don't like the paintings, but the I hope you like the file. So this is where we started. हमारी जर्नी पानीपत में शुरू हुई पेंटिंग की. एंड जैसे कि वो उसने बताया कि हमने वो पार्टीशन बनाया था, तो वो एक्चुअली लिविंग एंड डाइनिंग के बीच में सम ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन वॉज नीडेड. लाइक यू ऑल आर फेमिलियर विद द हाउसेज, दे वर वेरी ओपन, तो कुछ ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन चाहिए था, लेकिन मुझे उसका जो एक ओपननेस थी वो भी पूरी तरह से खत्म नहीं करना चाह रही थी. सो देन आई वेंट फॉर दिस पार्टीशन, आई गॉट दिस फ्रेम मेड एंड आई डिड द पेंटिंग्स. तो मेरे को क्योंकि ट्रेडिशनल एंड एथनिक लुक बहुत पसंद है, सो आई वेंट फॉर दिस मधुबनी पेंटिंग ऑन वन साइड एंड द वर्ली पेंटिंग ऑन द अदर साइड. And I used all the rustic things like the twine, beads, bells. And ये जो मैंने painting अब मेरे पास पूरी नहीं है, ये असीम के birthday का एक वो background portion था. So I have it over here. So this is Madhubani painting. As you all are very familiar, कि ये मिथिला region का है.
आप मेरे ख्याल से slide चला नहीं रहे.
हाँ जी.
एक ही, अच्छा चलिए ठीक है.
हाँ जी, मैं अभी और दिखाऊंगी आपको. आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट मधुबनी कि दिस इज बेसिकली फ्रॉम मिथिला रीजन विच इज बिहार, प्रेजेंट डे बिहार. एंड ये दिस आर्ट फॉर्म इट डेट्स बैक टू द रामायण टाइम्स. किंग जनक हैड आस्क्ड सम आर्टिस्ट टू कैप्चर द वेडिंग ऑफ सीता एंड राम इन दीज पेंटिंग्स. So that is why ये जो पेंटिंग है ये फेस्टिविटीज को डिपिक्ट करती है, जो उधर का आर्ट फॉर्म. ये मेरी दूसरी है द बैक साइड बिहाइंड द वर्ल्ड मधुबनी. दिस इज वर्ली आर्ट. वर्ली इज वेरी सिंपल फिगर्स होती हैं, वेरी सिंपल लाइन वर्क होता है, और ये महाराष्ट्र का है आर्ट. And there's a lot of rhythm and energy in this art. So it is very endearing. Plus, this also went very well with my, I used a little patchwork and thread work along with it. And this went very well with my dining because I had my cane chairs along with it. So it gave a very nice look. Then this is putty work. Actually, this Lippan art of Gujarat, that is very, very fascinating. वो लोग clay and mirrors use करते हैं. तो मुझे clay and mirror का तो कुछ उस समय clay का तो कुछ समझ आ नहीं रहा था कि क्या करें clay को, किस तरह से मैं relief work करूं. तो प्रदीप suggested I can get you putty from the here. तो local उधर से. तो he got me the putty. And मैंने कभी use नहीं करी थी, and of course we didn't have Google to search कि कैसे वो workout करेगी, वो crack तो नहीं करेगी or something. So I made a small piece first, and then I went for a bigger piece. तो इसकी भी theme है कलमकारी. So कलमकारी again has Andhra का एक art जिसमें Ramayana and Mahabharat का paintings होती हैं. तो there and this is how this putty work came into being. Aur isme bas yahi hai ki jo finer pieces hain unme thoda fevicol use karna padta hai, baki if it is well kneaded and soft then it works out very well. And along with that of course I have used mirror and beads along with it. Aur ek cheez aur, isko main pehle frame karati hu phir paint karti hu jisse damage na ho, because I don't go in for the glass frames. उसकी रस्टिसिटी रखने के लिए. देन दिस इज द सेम पट्टी वर्क, और इसमें मैंने इजिप्शियन थीम है ये विद ऑफ कोर्स आई यूज सम एक्रेलिक कलर्स आल्सो इन दिस. देन दिस आई डिड गणेशा. ये हमने कुछ जामिनी रॉय की पेंटिंग्स बनाई थी व्हेन वी वर इन वसंत कुंज, इवन महेश हैज मेड देम. एंड उसमें से ये एक पीस लेके मैंने उसको पट्टी वर्क में भी किया. अभी वो पेंटिंग्स भी आगे नजर आएंगी वो जामिनी रॉय की, बट दिस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. जामिनी रॉय इज अ वेरी फेमस बंगाली पेंटर. एंड दिस कृष्णा एंड यशोधरा, दिस इज ऑल्सो from that Jamini Roy, inspired by that. Here, the same thing in painting form. So all this we did over there. And of course, ye jo itna beautiful effects diye hue, this is by my, by Timsi, my daughter-in-law. She has beautified it. This is another Jamini Roy. And this is the Ganesha. This is again Varli. Ye Varli maine outliner se kiya hua hai. So my work is simple, but ye Varli art mujhe bahut pasand hai. Yeah, another one with just outliner on paper. And these are some of my sketches, pencil sketches and all. This is especially very precious to me. These are my little munchkins, my grandchildren. And ye maine banaya, this is my first portrait actually. And I'm really very proud of it. And I don't know how it came out so beautifully. I call it divine intervention. Because this was a first and it came out. But actually, my elder grandson, he's very fond of getting himself sketched. And Delhi mein aapko pata hai, birthdays mein jaye ya kahin mela mein ya Delhi Heart or anywhere, you have these sketching artists sitting everywhere. And he would always go and get himself sketched. So bichara itni der baithta bhi, sketching bhi karata, and then wo bas sketch leke chup-chap aa jata without any reaction. So once in a birthday, one of his friend's mother, she said, ki, Arnav, where is the sketching artist and how is he? To kehte, he's sitting over there. He will sketch you, but it's not going to be you. So that's when, you know, it struck me. Then I tried my hand on it and this came out. Another one of him. The rest is just my sketch pad, which Timsi has just added to elongate the file. So that's it. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here with me.
Very nice. Wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Nishi ji, for your extraordinary and beautiful artwork. Now I request Mr. R.K. Dikshit ji to please say a few words.
Hey, what is it? You were showing something.
Yeah. May I interrupt? This is one painting which I made. Now, this is Dikshit sahab ke Panipat ghar ke first floor ki shobha badha rahe hain.
Very nice.
I also got a painting from Mr. Gandhi.
अब तो हमें भी
amazing. हम लोगों के अपने बीच में भी इतने बढ़िया आर्टिस्ट हैं, इन जान के और देख के बहुत खुशी हो रही है. और भी लोग जो इस तरह की कोई इनमें आर्ट है या कोई कला है तो हमारे बगड़ा में यहाँ लोगों सबके सामने दिखाएं तो अच्छा लगेगा. और अभी ऐसा है कि थोड़ी सी जो अब हमारी एक्टिविटी हो रही है उनके बारे में बताना चाहूंगा. जिनको हम आजकल चेस के गेम्स खेल रहे हैं, थोड़े से लोग हैं, 10-12 लोग हैं, पर हम लोग आपस में खेलेंगे और अच्छा लगेगा. ये हमारा स्प्रेड आउट गेम है, फ्रेंडली मैचेस है, बहुत लंबे तक चलेंगे, 1-2 महीने तक चल सकते हैं. इसके अलावा अब न्यू ईयर आ रहा है और हम लोगों ने सोचा है कि इस कोरोना ईयर को बाय बाय करने के लिए एक बम्पर हाउसी खेली जाए. तो बम्पर हाउसी का आयोजन हम करीब 30 तारीख को करेंगे. 30 तारीख को, 1 तारीख को ज्यादा लोग होते हैं अपने